What's up, peeps? Again, it's been a while, but we're back at it again. Gonna go out and venture out into a new thing that I haven't shown here, but an old thing with us. Going antique shopping. Like I always say, one man's trash is another man's trash. So we're going to a place called, Paradise Antique Mall. They make malls that have a bunch of antiques, apparently. It's out here in the Henderson area. Gonna shop around, bargain around, see if we can get stuff for the house again. So we'll see you when we get there. So we're here now at the antique mall. Yep. Looks like what I would expect from an antique mall, I guess. Here we go. So one of the main reasons we look for antiques, one, the wife likes it. Two, you never know. These things could be worth money in the future. We keep it, we sell it. Anyway, that's one of the main reasons why. Man, talking about bringing it back to my childhood. There we go. Toys. Captain America, Spider-Man, the Marvel Peeps. Damn. Dennis Rodman, Lakers, unsigned. $60. What? Was Dennis Rodman with the Lakers worth that much? I don't know. This is cool right here, representing the armed services. Yep, there we go, near and dear to my heart, good old United States Army. We got the Navy, we got the Air Force. Yep. That's cool. So walking around in antique stores like this gets me a little bit nostalgic. You see these things back in the day, saying, damn, I used to have something like that, you know, giving away my age right there. But yeah, it's like very back in the days, takes me back to them good old days of when I used to get whooped by my parents. Interesting artwork. This here is $5. Pretty small. Then you have this thing, $25. Not that much bigger. Guess the antique mall follows suit with the rest of society. Size does matter. Man, I just saw some food items that they're selling here in an antique mall. Like, I saw food containers. I'm not sure if food is actually in it, but well, let's find out. Look at all this food stuff right here. Okay, empty too. And I'm glad they're empty, because looking how old those things look, if they try to eat that, hospital we go. What the hell?
Guess how much
of it? That is Gucci.
$5.50.
Holy crap. $5.50. Damn. I guess no matter what time period, Gucci is expensive. Oh, look, there's an empty booth here. Huh, with the amount of antiques we got, maybe we can rent this one out. Man, just pure randomness. Wow. $15. Or is that five? 15. Damn. I wonder how much with the arms. Just found something that Beth would want. She's been looking for this everywhere. Oh, that Louis though. Hell yeah. At $40 firm. Bet. Bet, I saw that Louis you wanted. You want me to get it for you?
Not from here.
Wow. Talk about ancient. What's this? Portable dryer. Huh. Probably have better luck just hanging your clothes out to dry. Ah. The Christmas section. Oh, just being in this section here is cooling me down from this Vegas heat. Oh, how appropriate that these things are in here, seeing that these are now considered antiques. Damn, VHS and DVDs. I didn't even think these existed anymore. You know what, with Netflix, Hulu, Amazon, I bet a lot of kids don't even know what the hell these things are. Huh? Imagine going to the airport with this. You're gonna think that they picked up a passenger from the past. Military stuff. Damn, he's selling medals. Some stolen valor people can hook themselves up with these. This guy's face just looks like when we were in the field. I know how you feel, buddy. The man, the myth, the legend.
Yes. I wanna get this.
You wanna get something?
Yeah.
These old cans. For what though?
The display. Look at this.
The display. Best before 1987. That'd be funny to put that in the house and say that there's Snickers in there.
No, we should put Snickers in there.
Look, and then tell them, check the expiration date.
And then this Tootsie Roll. Yeah, you can still buy those.
Yeah.
Which one did you get?
The Snickers I like. Milky Way is alright. Maybe even the peanut one.
This?
Yeah. I mean, those are the ones that I actually eat.
Well, you're not gonna eat. Like, you're not gonna put peanuts in
there. What? It says peanuts on it.
No, these are old.
Ooh. Can I get this Johnny Walker Red can? Heading to the register. Got our little things we're buying. So we got our stuff. Yep. Heading out. So that does it for our trip to Paradise Antique Mall. So it was pretty cool place. I mean, like every other antique shop that we've gone to. So yeah, so if you're into that antiquing, trying to find that old stuff, go ahead and hit up Paradise Antique Mall here in Henderson, or might be Las Vegas actually. Google Maps. All right, until the next family escape, we'll see ya. Don't forget to hit that like button, leave us a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.